Selamat datang. Lo sebentar, bukan channel gue, Yon.
Ya, anggap aja lo gitu. Hi and welcome to Natural One Magnet. This channel I have a name. And we're here with our DM, Reina. Reina is live. Hi. And this is Tibor. And hello listeners and everybody. I don't know, it's your floor, Reina.
Okay, anyway, so welcome back. Thank you, Rion, for the floor, I guess. But yeah, anyway, welcome back. We are a bunch of tired, exhausted, but very bored employee that just wants to escape from our life. So right now, we are going to play some D&D. Are you ready, guys? I will say yes. And kita hari ini mau ngelanjutin sesi kita kemarin. Kan kita sedang main modul bernama gue selalu ingetnya kejar kambing gila The Wild Sheep Chase. Dan terakhir kali pas kita main, kalian berdua, Roma dan Kiara, kalian kemarin tuh baru menyelesaikan sebuah misi di kota bernama Timbertown. Dan kalian ditemani oleh seorang city guard bernama Tamala untuk menyelidiki ada masalah apa sih sebenarnya di tambang di dekat kota tersebut. Dan setelah kalian berhasil memecahkan masalah tersebut, dan kalian pas lagi mau jalan ke Black Door Inn, tiba-tiba ada kambing datang ke kalian. Katanya kambingnya bawa spell scroll. Ternyata spell scroll speak with animal. Terus si Kara lukas spell tersebut, dan akhirnya lo ngobrol-ngobrol sama si kambing ini. Dan kalian tahu kalau kambing ini ternyata namanya adalah Fintyr Sainbright. Dia adalah seorang dia gak bilang archman sih, dia adalah seorang wizard yang katanya dia itu dirubah sama apprentice-nya dia jadi kambing udah 2 tahun, dan dia minta bantuan kalian buat bantuin dia balik jadi manusia. Dan pas kalian lagi ngobrol-ngobrol itu, kalian disamperin sama sesosok half-orc yang bawa 2 wolf dan 1 orang yang gede banget. Dan kalian diserang sama orang ini, si orang bernama Gus ini. Sorry, bukan orang, dia half-orc yang bernama Gus. Dan setelah kalian melawan dia, ternyata si Gus ini disuruh sama apprentice-nya si Shinebright. Dan setelah kalian berurusan sama mereka, lo kemarin tuh dimatiin apa dipingsanin ya, gue lupa. I don't remember. Yang jelas,
pretty sure everyone died.
Yeah, I think Gus is dead. I think Gus is dead, and the other, the big guy, cuma di knock unconscious doang sama Tamala. Dan 2 wolfnya jadi teman kalian. Dua wolfnya jadi teman kalian karena Kiara berhasil ngomong sama 2 wolf ini, dan si wolf ini bilang mereka dirubah jadi wolf sama si knock. The apprentice katanya gara-gara yang satu cuma minta naik gaji doang, tapi akhirnya dirubah. Dan kalian akhirnya pergi ke towernya si Shinebright, dan that's where we are going to follow to start our session. Wait, boom. Okay, so terakhir kali tuh si Kiara, lu mencoba untuk sneak ke tempat tersebut, tempat ini ntar. Kalian coba salah. Nah, lu coba sneak ke arah sini. Kok nggak keluar ternyata di sini ya? Gue pakein aja deh. Okay. Lu coba sneak ke arah sini. Sementara yang lain pada nunggu di bawah. Dan jadi gue ingetin lagi, kalian tuh di sini lihat ada kayak makhluk apes. It's an ape. Ada 3 ape yang lagi nongkrong-nongkrong di dekat perapian ini. Dan pas kalian Kiara lo lagi coba ke sneak sini kemarin tuh, kayak hasilnya kurang terlalu bagus deh. Makanya si ape nomor 3 ini berjalan ke arah lo. Dan pas lagi I think the last time I want to ask you that, kalian bertiga yang di bawah, sorry, berdua di bawah, kalian lihat sih ada app ini jalan ke arah Kiara. So what you guys wanna do now?
How many apps are there?
Ada 3. Jadi gue ingat lagi, ini ada 3 apps. Terus ini ada 1 kayak bear gitu, gede. Cuma dia katanya lagi kayak doesn't lagi minding their his own business in here. Sama sini tuh kayak ada pintu pagernya gitu. Dan ini naik platform, ini tuh naik 10 feet. Ini naik 2 sorry, ini naik yang di tengah tuh naik 60 feet. Terus yang ini tuh naik 20 feet. Dan ketiga platform ini dihubungin sama kayak jembatan kayu, jembatan gantung gitu kayu. Dan probably pas sekarang mungkin ini kali ya si bear-nya ini kayak jalan uf, kayak lagi on the way karena situ dia kayak masuk ke dalam platform yang paling yang tengah gede itu. Okay, so what you wanna do?
So all three of us see that the ape is walking towards Kiara.
Yep.
Can we signal to does Kiara realize this? Nyadar
nggak? Yeah, pasti. Ini lo nyadar jadi.
What you guys wanna do? Semua nyadar. I signal to Kiara to apa to walk toward the bushes. So, meanwhile gue yang kayak kresek biar kayak there's a distraction over there. So hopefully it will distract the.
Actually, okay, so I will look towards the three of them and then say like, habis itu, gue kesini nih Ren. Pura-pura kayak semua kan, and then I cast invisibility on myself.
Okay, jadi cara sekarang ini ya invisible ya, gini aja deh. Nah, nggak kelihatan. Nah, cara sekarang lu invisible, terus yang lain lu pada mau ngapain? Jadi lu jadi mau bikin kegaduhan nggak, Kroma?
Since Kiara is already invisible, I'm going to let Kiara suggest you. Jadi kalau misalnya apps-nya udah nyampe situ, I'll just do that, I guess.
Sampai kesini lo hilang, terus. Okay, I will say how. I forget to. Okay, let me check. I will try to make. Just like a general perception check for the apes with a disadvantage karena lo lagi nggak ada. And it's I got a natural 20 and a 4.
Nice.
Okay, nice. So that, nice.
Yep.
So yep. Pas kesini dia kayak app-nya nggak ngelihat ke arah Kiara sih, cuma yang di bawah sini bertiga lo pada mau ngumpet apa gimana?
Ngumpet lah.
Oke, gue saya ini dulu kayak Tamala, Shandrake sama Chroma, let's roll our apa namanya?
Stealth
Cheku. Sebentar, I am dumb, I haven't opened. Tamala. Duh, dia tuh pakai oh. Oke. Okay.
15 plus 6 21.
Oke. Okay. 3 plus 1 no. 4 dan si sopo jenenge si Shine Bright. Four.
Yeah. Oh my god, what's with you and force, man?
You go to the dice jail.
Nice-nya.
Tapi yang cakep sialan. No, I don't want to. Okay, so tadi tuh okay. So basically
Chroma doing fine, right?
Oh, Chroma lu ngumpet, okay. lu mau ngumpet ke arah mana?
Out of the map, dude.
The bush.
Bush. Okay. Lu ini aja apa ya? Gerakin token lo aja kemana?
Drag it away.
Drag it away. Yeah. I think here. Yeah, perception dia plus. Oh, iya benar. Si
nice.
Si Shinebreak sama si Tamala pas lagi mau ngumpet. Pas mau ngumpet, si Apsnya keburu lihat dulu. Oh. Terus lihat yang dua Apsnya ini kayak dia kayak jalan ke arah ini, ke arah kali, ke arah dua temen lu ini di bawah. Terus lu lihat si Apin langsung lari. Kayak ngeliat ada si kambing. Mereka mau ke arah kambing. Okay, so. Do you guys want to do anything?
What can we do while this is happening?
I mean, you can try. If you want to attack them, I will say kalian bisa dapat kayak surprise. Mereka bertiga ke surprise kalau kalian berdua yang attack.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Let's see. Mesti action berarti ya?
So do you want to like attack them?
I can actually throw a dagger.
Okay, so let's just say for biar gampang ini aja berarti ya. Let's just roll initiative then.
Mm-hmm. 14.
Sebentar. Let me change the music.
11 plus 3 that's 14.
Sebentar ya. Ntar gue tanya lagi ya. Gue setup ininya dulu. Oops, nope. Okay, so okay. Tapi ini aja deh. Tadi kan dia mulai app-nya di sini. App yang 3 tadi di sini. Mereka berdua di sini ya.
Mm-hmm.
Kayak mendingan gue gini aja deh. Okay. Combat tracker. Sebentar. Iya, musiknya kencengan. Sebentar. Ini musik YouTube kok kenceng amat dah. Sedangkan gak usah pakai musik aja deh. Maaf saya pusing. Okay, so gue belum roll buat ape. I will roll for the apes and for Tamala. Oh my god, why Tamala roll so bad? So tadi Kiara berapa? Kiara berapa?
10 plus 4, 14.
14. Chroma berapa?
14.
14. Brown Bear hari ini gak ikutan dulu. Apes itu tadi mereka dapat. Sorry. Apes is 15 plus sekian.
Oh my god, they're fast.
15, si Tamala she got 9. Okay. But right now, karena ini surprise, jadi si ape gak jalan dulu. So, the first one to move is Kiara.
Oke, okay. I will mock it.
Okay,
yang ape 3 berarti ya. Wisdom 16 right now.
Wisdom 16 for the apes. They are not very
wise
because
I believe.
Actually, no, they have 12 wisdom. Wow. Dirty 20? No. Okay. Do you want to do anything else?
I'm getting more D4s, hang on.
Okay, so next Chroma.
Firebolt the nearest ape.
Okay, so you want to firewall app nomor 3 ya berarti? Okay, anyway, Kiara karena lo udah cast spell, sekarang udah gak invisible ya?
Yep.
Alright, silahkan attack app nomor 3.
Wow, that's brain spell. That's 14 plus 7, that's 21.
It hits? Kalau gak kena kita bubar aja.
And 2d10, wait. Is this? Oh, yeah. 2d10 7 and 1 is... I can heal only once.
Nice. Sebentar.
It's 7 and 7, 14.
My lord.
Sebentar ya.
That's a lot of damage.
That's a lot of damage indeed. Sebentar. Berarti
he should be okay. That's yes.
Oh, I think he's got like 3 degree burn or something.
Sebentar, gue lupa nulis HP-nya mereka. Tadi berapa damage ke app nomor 3?
14.
Okay, so lu lihat yang si app nomor 3 itu tuh kebakar, 3 degree burn, but it's still alive. It's still alive. Looks very super super bad though. But still alive. Okay, so Tamala doesn't have any turn. So we
I move farther to the bush.
Oh yeah, you can move. You still can move.
Yep.
Okay. So we go back to the apes. Yang ini karena Sebentar, aku belum ngelor buat Shine Bright. Shine Bright 8, oke. Okay. I am rolling so blade. Oke, okay, the apes, apes number 3. Dia kan tadi kan dikata-katain Kiara, cuma kan enggak ini ya, dia enggak peduli. Gak
ngerti.
Dia enggak peduli juga.
Nice.
Dia bakal ke sini ke Shine Bright. Terus dia bakal what do you got? Because dia tuh mau mencoba untuk ngambil si, ya dia bakal coba serang si Shine Bright-nya dulu, berusaha pengen bikin dia pingsan.
My god. Ini kayaknya I sense a theme. Kayak hampir semua hewan di sini itu actually
it's they all have Shine Bright ya. Mm-hmm.
So that's
enggak mereka orang.
Oh ya.
Yeah.
19 hits Shine Bright.
Oh.
And then it's 1d6. Plus 3, 1 plus 4, sebentar. Chip itu, ininya berapa ya?
Oh no.
I forget.
Oh no.
And I'm finished, I'm tried.
Okay, so that's 3. Okay. Oh, thanks God, dia cuma ngeroll 1.
Oh,
jadi, jadi Shine Bright is not dead, but he's unconscious.
Oh.
He's unconscious. Jadi Shine Bright unconscious sekarang. Not dead, but unconscious. And so this ape will, tadi gue udah pakai action gue buat serang ya. So dia masih, ape itu masih bisa serang satu kali lagi. Dia karena dia masih bisa serang satu kali lagi, dia bakal nyerang. Mungkin karena dia ngelihat si si Tamala kan gede, yang dia immediate threat-nya si Tamala, dia bakal ke, tapi tadi tapi karena tadi lu diserang sama si diserang,
yeah, there was a fire si, from the buses,
the buses kan, dan lu you're no longer hidden right now karena udah tadi udah serang. Dan karena si Shine Bright udah pingsan, I will say dia bakal ke ini dulu, serang si ini, serang lu Chroma. With another fist, boom. It's keluar.
Sebentar. Reroll.
Okay, 12. Does 12 hit you?
Nope.
Okay, so it doesn't hit you. Okay, so that's ape number 3. And for apes number 1, mereka tuh bisa move 30 feet. Nyampe enggak ya?
Satu kotak 5 kan ya?
Oke, okay, come on. Let's see.
Enggak bakal nyampe sih.
Enggak nyampe, but ke itu tuh 40 feet ya, ke 35 feet ke arah Tamala. Oke. Okay. This is what it's going to do. Yang ini dia bakal jalan 30 feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, sini. Dan dia bakal, lu lihat si Epsilon itu kayak lari tuh, dia kayak bawa dia kan kayak bawa, sebenarnya kayak mereka tuh kayak pakai kayak sabuk gitu, dan di sabuknya tuh kayak ada pouch kecil. Dan dia ngambil dari pouch itu, dia ngelemparin si Tamal pakai batu.
My god, tipe kripil.
Okay, so let's
jadi
see.
Basically apes-nya itu pakai loincloth. They reach
onto their loincloth.
Natural one, okay. Doesn't hit her.
Felt stones, okay.
Doesn't hit her. Okay. And just, dan yang sini juga akan melakukan hal yang sama. Okay, 30 feet berarti dia tuh bisa. Okay, 30 feet berarti dia bisa ke situ. Dan dia bakal melakukan hal yang sama. Dia bakal coba serang Tamala pakai batu. Okay, that's 17 plus okay, 22 kena Tama lah. Because of course, Tama, does she has anything? Oh no. Okay, and another one. Okay, so that's 4 damage to Tama lah. Ouch. Kemarin tuh si Tama lah nggak kena apa-apa kan ya? 4 damage to her. Okay, she's still standing strong. Alright, so next we have Kiara. Kiara, what do you want to do?
I am sad. So I will mock the ape number 3 again.
Alright.
With 16.
16. That's 9, no.
Kena. Yes! Okay.
Ape number 3 ya.
I'm rolling 2d4.
Come on.
That's a 3.
3. Total 3?
3 total.
That's so sad. Okay.
But ape number 3 will have a disadvantage on its next attack roll.
Sip.
Also, that's my action. My bonus action will be a healing word to shine bright like a diamond.
Nice.
So that's a 1d4 plus 5. Mm-hmm. That's a 7.
That's a 7. So shine bright is no longer asleep.
Hashtag overhealed.
Very overhealed, man. But nice. That's it. But okay, so next we have Chroma.
Oh, I'm running away first.
Oh yeah, sorry, I forgot.
Okay, done.
Kenapa gue banyak terus kasih nama ganti nama jadi Sin? Kayak Black. Okay, so
tadi kan Gordon.
Next, Chroma, what you wanna do?
Isn't the ape next to me?
Yep.
Okay, I'll use Booming Blade, then I'll attack with my melee weapon, Dagger first.
Dagger.
Yep. Dagger. 6 plus 6, 12, does it hit?
Just hit.
The Dagger D4.
D4 plus Booming Blade tuh D8 apa D6 ya, gue lupa.
D8. The melee attack deals extra 1 di 800
damage.
Okay. Sekarang kalian damage.
Okay. Yeah. Kalian sekarang level 5 kan ya? Okay. Berarti dapat extra damage pas melee pertama.
Yo. Right. This is the danger damage. So, kalau D4 itu yang nomor atas kan yang dihitung?
Nomor pokoknya, atas. Tergantung. Okay.
Pokoknya
tergantung.
Yang nomor yang gak kebalik aja. Soalnya ada yang atas yang bawah soalnya.
That's 6 and the thunder damage is... The thunder damage is...
Dice lu lucu anjir.
Thank you.
Bukan lu yang lucu tapi dice-nya.
No, yeah, thank you.
6 so, thunder damage and 6 slashing damage, sorry.
Okay. You actually the... The step from the dagger is already enough to kill the ape.
Dead.
So nice. This is another this is a very overkill. Jadi lo lihat si ape-nya udah lo tusuk, dia udah terus pas lo thunder damage masuk si ape nomor 3 itu buyar.
Gue kira ke defibrillator jadi kayak bangun lagi.
Bukan kayak
saking
jantungnya restart.
Saking ininya saking sangat udah overkill-nya dia I would just say it's explode in a very gruesome way.
Oh, untung
kabur. Wow.
Okay, so do you still have your bonus action and your move on? Do you want to do anything else?
Move closer to shine bright to protect you.
Shine bright, alright.
It will be the end of my.
Right. So next is Tamala. Ya, apa dia bukan, gue mau bilang she would like to rage, but she's not a barbarian in here. Okay, si Tamala will just say to you, Chroma, protection break, and maju. Maju, dan dia bilang, berani ya lo lemparin gue pakai batu, ha? And bakal serang si ape. This is too... Sebentar. With long sword and two hand, because why not?
Because it's overkill.
And also I got a natural 20. Okay, so that's two-handed, so D10. Nice. That's a lot.
Damn, son.
That's a lot of damage. Okay. So that's 10 plus 3. So 13. To the... Tadi itu gue serang app nomor apa ya?
Satu, yang paling deket kan?
Nomor 1 ya.
Terus.
Oke.
Iya.
Nomor 1. So that's tadi gue bilang 10 ya.
Oke.
Oh, sorry, 13 ya?
Oke. That's a lot of damage.
It's a lot of damage. Then second
But
attack.
Wait, there's more.
Yep, second attack. Okay, that's 17 plus 5, 22. It hits. Sorry, D10. One. One plus okay. 3, 4.
That's
actually not enough to kill it, but sudah Sakaratul Maut. Sakaratul Maut, Pak. Close enough. Sakaratul Maut. I've won Sakaratul Maut. And I think that's all they can do. Shine Bright bakal...
Run away, please.
Bakal bangun. He will use...
Oh, yeah. Half movement.
Movement-nya untuk bangun. Dan dia bakal trying to yeet away. Yeet away. Berarti dia masih bisa 15 feet, ya? Hmm. Oke, dia bisa pergi ke situ.
Ketoplak.
Pak, situ ada F3, Pak. Jangan, Pak. Kesini aja, Pak. Okay.
But F3 exploded into
giblets. Oh, that's actually true. Yeah. I forget. Thank you.
F3 ini. Died into okay. giblets. So it's
gua,
okay.
Gua ini aja lah. Gua hapus aja. Oh, salah. Gua gak bisa hapus dari sini.
I would imagine chroma merah-merah sekarang.
Yeah. Pantesan gua pakai jas hujan, kan? So, yeah. Itu yang sebelah.
Fair.
Fair. Apa, jadi kecil. Bentar. Oke, okay, how to... Ini... Kok gue lupa cara ngapus token ya? On dia. Boom. Sip.
Nice.
And next we have we are back to the ape. Sisa 2. Oke. Okay. Ape yang ini bakal ape 1 bakal mencoba menyerang si Tamala lagi desperately.
Mencoba menyerang sekuat hati.
Oh my god, natural 20. Okay.
No. Nice. Saya gua enggak inspire pakai lagu.
Natural 20 for them, it's a D6, right? Oh, D8. No. Salah. Yeah, D6. So that's 3 tambah 6, 9 tambah 3. So that's 9 tambah 3 tuh 12. Oke, jadi ini
berguna juga ya counting di D&D ya. Ngitungnya kayak instantaneous gitu.
Oke, 42. And another attack. 10 plus 18, I think 18 hits her. Yeah, I can hit her. So that's 5 plus.
Gua gak bisa cutting word lagi, terlalu jauh. Sarge.
Gak apa-apa, si strong. So that's 8 damage to her again. So that's... Uf, okay. She's still good. A bit rough, but still good. Okay, that's ape number one, and then ape number two will just try to let me check if I can do this. Okay, dia bakal lari ke sini dulu, terus ke sini. So that means si Tamala dapat opportunity attack. Sebentar lah. No. I think si this one will be dari sini. Jangan enggak apa-apa dia ke sini aja berarti. Sorry, siap nomor 2 dia bakal ke arah sini. Yon gua ini ya. Geser sedikit sini ya. Nah.
Oke,
dia bakal nyerang lu, Yon. Sorry, Chroma. With 18 doesn't is 18 hit you? Okay. That 6 damage to you. 6 bludgeoning damage. Second.
Alright.
It's natural one, no.
Uh-huh.
Okay, next we have Kiara.
Will show myself 1 2 3 4
show yourself
1 2 3 4 5 6 okay that's oh no I forgot I have short legs
gue
cuma bisa lari 25 feet. Why as action I will mock ape one again wisdom 16 please fail. Thank you very much.
That. Okay. That's 9.
Yes.
Yes. Finally.
4 plus one, five damage and a disadvantage on the next attack.
Five is just enough to kill it. What do you say to it?
Nice.
What do you say to it?
Your nose is bad and you should feel bad too.
Mati.
Terus dengan itu lo Namola sama Kromo, lo liat si F1 tuh kayak yang sakit hati. Terus pas sakit hatinya mulutnya berbusa. Terus dia pengsan.
Terus dia pengsan.
Terus ternyata pas udah pengsan dia kejang-kejang. Terus dia gerak.
That's my stop. Okay. Itu action. Bonus action, I will laugh.
Right. Okay. Next, we're back to. Okay, next is Chroma. Do you want to do something?
Wait, isn't all the apes are dead, right?
Kan depanmu masih ada.
Sisa ape 2. Sisa ape 2.
Masih fresh. Masih fresh.
Yeah. But you have you and Tamala like close by, so.
Yeah.
Let's just see.
Okay, well, is it going to be disadvantage?
Yep.
Okay, what's another booming?
Okay, do the boom boom.
Ooh, this is my boomstick.
17 plus 6.
Yeah, it hits. 23.
23. This is the d4. Oh, 4 plus 3, 7.
7.
7 and the 1.
D8. D8, eh? Yeah,
D8.
Eight. Oh, hey. 15 damage. Nice.
That's a lot of damage.
That's a lot of damage. Yeah, belum mati sih, cuma udah very badly hurt. Udah ditusuk terus kesetrum. Terus lihat kayak bulu semua di badannya tuh berdiri semua gitu.
Oh my god.
Is it going to run? Let's run.
Okay, next we have Tamala.
Oh.
Yeah, probably at this point Tamala will just thinks that. Yeah, but kalau mereka orang aslinya orang gimana?
Smash it today.
I forget.
Tamala will just say itu. I will say dia bakal coba
incapacitated.
Iya, yeah, incapacitated.
Dia bakal coba intimidate si app-nya dulu deh. Karena tadi kemarin kan dia sebelumnya dia lihat ini kan si Wolf-nya bisa. Dia ngerti kan
kalau kita ngomong. Out of character though. Like Tamala, know your place.
What?
I have a 6 intimidation, 11 deception, and 11 persuasion.
Yeah,
you
I
just
know.
Let me, girl. Let me.
I know, but you are very far away.
Dang it!
Go make him run, Tamala.
Yeah, Tamala was just saying. Monyet.
Emonya,
lo gak liat teman-teman lo mati, lo orang kan. lo aslinya orang kan, lo bisa mikir kan? Lo bisa mikir kan?
Itu gak cuma monyet, itu orang nih ngomongin gitu juga offended sih.
lo aslinya orang kan?
Emonya kan?
Udah berhenti jangan serang kita. Kalau lo berhenti nyerang kita, kita semua bakal biarin lo hidup, oke? I will say that. Okay, let's see.
Can you intimidate with strength?
I think that's yeah. I will allow that.
It's a size difference, you know.
Wow.
Actually, serem.
Yes.
Oh no! I said that DC to be kind of low. DC-nya cuma 10, tapi I roll a 6. I hasil roll cuma 9.
Oh.
No.
Okay.
All right. The ape is not intimidated now. Kayak.
Tamala has to go for the kill. Yep.
Okay.
Thanks, boy.
Terus si Tama kayak bilang itu, well, it's worth a try.
Alright.
We back to the ape. Sorry, Shinebreak dulu. Shinebreak bakal lari yeeting 30 feet away. Tadi di sini 30 feet, berarti kemana ya? Sudah keluar dari ini. Yaudah, gue bawa dia keluar dari sini deh. Oke. Okay. Ups, salah. Wup. Pergi kau. Menjauh. Si app-nya bakal
keluar dari map.
Ayo dia bakal disengage sama, terus dia bakal ngejar si ini.
Nice, because he gets to the 8 damage, thunder damage.
Yep, I know.
Oh, kalau gerak, kalau gerak
dia, karena dia booming blade. Karena dia booming blade. But the ape doesn't know.
Yep. Ape doesn't know.
Ape don't know ape shit, man.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, probably is going to die, but roll the itu.
2d8. This is the first 3 and 6. 3 and 6, so that's 9.
So, as the ape kan dia kayak langsung mencoba lari dari kalian, terus dia kayak menunduk dari serang si Tamal, mau mencoba serang dia, terus dia apa ngedodge mau diserang sama dagger lu, dia juga ngedodge, terus tiba-tiba pas dia udah kayak lari baru kayak ngelangkahin kaki, baru ada selangkah tiba-tiba udah pum dia meledak. Roma lu merah-merah, si Tamal juga udah merah-merah gitu. Terus Tamal yang cuma bilang, I forget this is why I hate magic. Okay, so combat ends for now.
Ooh, okay.
Si Shine balik dari balik ke kalian. Bah.
What is it saying? I ask Kiara.
You no longer You no longer understand it. Understand him again. Si Kiara.
I'll try to interpret.
You know what? Yamo, silakan roll insight for to see if you can understand what he's trying to say.
I'm good at insight. Sure.
Insight.
Tamala masih inside. Masih kayak jijik sama darah di itu, jadi dia nggak terlalu memperhatikan si ekspresi mukanya si itu.
Oops, natural one.
Nice. Lo berapa? Kira berapa?
6. I got a natural 2.
The three of you doesn't understand what Saint Black wants to tell you.
He wants to eat. Sodorin daun.
Can you draw the blueprint of this?
Oh, udah kemarin.
Oh ya udah ya. Yeah. Do you know where the one
please? Mungkin dia kayak tadi kan lu masih di sekitar sini kan? Terus dia kayak nunjukin gambarnya tuk. Jadi dia nunjukin ke arah platform yang 60 feet itu, yang naik 60 feet di atas tanah.
Oh. Habis itu Ciara bakal bilang kayak, "Of course, wizards and their towers, man."
Yeah. Terus si Sean Black liatin lu kayak mukanya kayak, "What do you mean?" gitu. Nah.
Is your assistant awake at this time? Is he in the, you know, napping type?
Terus si Sean Mac gak bilang apa-apa, terus dia cuma, "Mbak? Mbak? Kok mbak sih? Mbak?"
Ya, secara teknis, mbak, ya.
Mbak?
I'll try to stealth in then.
Alright.
I'm pretty sure I'm small, so...
Yeah.
Should we do this all together, or...?
We can try. But Tamala has to stay a bit back, cause heavy armor, I suppose.
Sebentar. Yep. With disadvantage kalau dia ngeroll. That's true.
Nah itu makanya. Gue scout duluan aja berarti. Ren.
Ya, silakan.
Jaga-jaga.
Silakan roll your
sutere.
I will just move. Oops.
Ya, yeah, maksudnya si Tamas kan kayak temenin sini ya, temenin si Sunbreak. Tadi itu saya mau ngapain ya?
It's a natural 20.
Nice.
Tamala.
Oh, 26.
26, ya Tamala hilang ke Barovia.
What the heck? Ciara ke Barovia kayak.
Yo.
Run, marry me. Yo.
Okay, so Tamala lu kayak pas di sini lu, sorry.
Unseen.
Pas kalian lu di sini, sebentar boleh di kesana. Nah, terima kasih. Di sini tuh ada kayak pintu.
Oke.
Pas lu nyampe situ pintunya itu lo kayak ada dikunci gitu. Jadi ada gak? Lo bayangin kayak pintu pagar. Kan pintu pagar tuh kayak pintu pagar. Pokoknya pintu pagar ada dua, yang ada dua anak-anak daunnya gitu.
Kayak begini ya.
Dua pintunya tuh kayak di dalamnya tuh ada gemboknya, ada gembok. Jadi gemboknya tuh dari dalam. Tapi kalau lo bisa coba buka kayak ngebuka dari kebuka dari luar, kayak tangan lu berusaha masuk gitu, terus lu picklock dari situ bisa. Tapi I will say kalau udah buka itu you can roll with disadvantage karena manuvernya lebih susah.
Pakai apa? Sleight of hand.
Dexterity kalau lu punya thief's tool.
Oh, I don't have. I think you know what? Can I? Enggak ada yang punya ya? Lu punya enggak?
Ada. Roma.
Ada. Hah?
Punya.
Loh. Come on. Roma, it's locked. Help!
I have to help. I say to Signboard and Tamara and just say, oh, please wait here.
Sure,
can
sure.
Should I help?
As far as you know, mungkin si Kiara passive perception lu berapa?
Passive perception 14.
Okay, with 14, I think you are pretty sure that di sini tuh udah nggak ada apa-apa lagi sih di sini sih.
Okay.
So probably it's safe for your friends to go there without getting any.
Looks clear gitu lah ya.
Looks clear lah kayak. All clear.
All clear.
Awal saya si Tamal sama si itu juga ikutan kesana deh paling.
It's locked from the inside. Wow.
Okay, let's I let out my thief's tool and just checking the door. Seem like it look like it has a trap or?
Yeah, you can roll investigation.
Investigation. Oh, zero. 9 + 0, yeah, that's 9.
You're not quite sure. It okay. Looks like it doesn't. It looks like there is no traps, but this is a wizard tower, so maybe, maybe yes, maybe no. You're not sure.
Ooh.
Say it to the party. I'm not quite sure, but let me just try it, okay? If I die and then.
Alright.
How tall is the gate?
Kayak lebih tinggi dari Tamala yang jelas. Tamala okay. Tingginya udah 190 gitu.
Can you lift me up?
Oh, I can.
Lift me up and over.
Alright. Terus dia kayak berdiri di depan gates-nya, terus dia bakal coba boost lu, so you can roll me either your acrobat or athletic with advantage karena dibantuin Tamala.
Ate.
Nice.
So 19 total.
Nice.
With 19 dia kayak si Tamara tuh kayak siap-siap gini kan. Lu naik ke pundak dia terus dia
boost gitu ya.
Boost gitu fuh. Terus lu akrobat atau atletik?
Akrobat.
Oke, okay. Awal jadi lu kayak dari ancang-ancang terus lu lari. Terus si sama Tamara di boost. Terus lu kalian semua ngelihat si Tamara si Kiara si kecil mungil Kiara lompat melewati si pagar, terus lo mendarat, gue gerakin dikit ya, lo mendarat okay. Di sebelah belakang sini, yeah. Landingnya sempurna, perfect landing. Terus si Tamala bilang, oh that's so cool. Terus si Chandra juga kayak angguk-angguk yeah. Gitu, mbak.
Kambing approved. Kambing approved.
If you maybe you haven't seen a ship looks impressed, so this is probably how it would look like. Okay,
yeah,
so
seems legit gitu.
So can you open it? I think isn't Chroma is the only one who can pick a lock.
Oh yeah, is it safe? Does it look safe? No, I mean, no guards.
It looks safe.
I will
stand by ya. Berarti Ren dekat-dekat itu.
Si Tamal sama kayak bawa Shandrek agak menjauh gitu. Karena tadi jawaban lo hasil itu lo begitu.
Oh sure. Okay. Please Bahamut Tiamat or whatever god.
Roll tips tuh lo tambah dexterity modifier lo.
Okay.
And roll with disadvantage ya.
I will inspire Chroma.
Noise.
Wush 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 wush.
Inspire.
Hashtag inspire.
Inspirasi dan apa macam apa itu, astagfirullah.
Wush 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 wush.
Okay, you can roll your thief tool with disadvantage still.
Seventeen.
Okay. That's with plus. Itu di disadvantage.
Ya, yeah, satu lagi. Seventeen again.
Nice.
I will roll a d8 just in case. Yeah, that's a 4. 21.
Okay, 21 then.
Okay, itu 17 udah tambah, lu tambahin dexterity modifier belum?
Udah, 14 plus 3.
Okay.
Oh, sick.
With 21 tuh kayak lihat si Tamal sama Sanbe kan menjauh, jaga jarak. Terus si Kiara juga lu udah kayak jaga jarak sambil ngeliat sekitar. You are expecting the worst. But si Kroma kayak
literally
bismillah
enggak kelihatan
ya. Dia Bahamut, Tiamat, La Thunder dan segala macam, tolong bantu. Kebuka. Nothing happen. Kecuali pintunya kebuka.
Nice.
It's safe.
Looks good.
Okay. So basically si Kiara, lu lihat sini tuh, di sini tuh sebenarnya ada ini nih, ada sentang di sini nih. Di sini tuh kayak ada pintu double door gitu sih di sini.
Pintu lagi. Ketutup posisinya.
Ketutup. Kalau sini kan kayak pagar, yang sini tuh pintu. Hmm.
Can I take a peek from the keyhole?
You can.
Yay.
Sorry, gua mau gerakin sih itu. Oke. Okay. Please roll your perception.
Perception. That's a plus 4. Nope, that's an 11.
That's an 11, okay. I will say bisa ngeliat segini deh. Ini bukan sih. Gua lupa cara buka ini. Oops, sorry. Ini caranya gimana? Kok ini kayak di-res pokoknya. With 11, oops ya, kalian buka itu dah, gue buka aja. I don't want to do that, but salah pencet, so yeah.
I assume cuma bagian kanannya yang itu, yang kelihatan.
Iya, yep. Maafkan, ini pertama kali saya memakai benda ini.
Aplikasi? Yeah. Kok benda?
Benda. Saya tuh sebenarnya sudah latihan pakai ini, cuma saya lupa karena sudah berapa hampir 2 minggu enggak pakai.
I see.
Kayak begini ya, astagfirullah.
Gue bakalan kayak anime girl gasp gitu. Gitu.
Yep.
Habis itu mundur ke mereka, habis itu kayak jelasin what happened. Cause stuff happened.
Kayak kira lo kayak for secara sebentar lo kayak bisa ngelihat semuanya terus tiba-tiba pup ketutup. Jadi lo tuh di sana lo lihat ada satu ruangan gede yang kelihatannya tuh seperti kelihatan tuh kayak like a wizard
donut.
Wizard laboratorium gitu yang lo yang buka itu like a wizard laboratorium, so you see there is like this bookshelves sama ada tables and there is some tables and then there is like spell scrolls on the tables. Terus lo liat ada satu, situ tuh ada satu bear. Oh ini apa lagi? Lo liat ada
beruang basically.
Ada beruang yang tadi, kan pas lo masuk sini kan lo liat ada beruang kan?
Muter-muter.
Iya ada beruang kan. Terus beruangnya udah balik lagi ke dalam ruangan itu. Dan di situ tuh ada kayak dua wolf yang kelihatan tuh lagi jagain satu orang gitu, satu manusia, cowok di sini tuh lagi, dia tuh lagi jagain manusia itu.
Does the human looks hot?
You're not quite sure.
Dang it.
Terus jadi kayak cuma dari belakang itu doang, sama dia tuh agak sedikit tutupan sama si beruangnya tersebut. Tapi katanya sih ada satu ruang, seorang itu dia tuh katanya kayak lagi checking the bookshelf over here. Terus si dua wolfnya itu kayak nemenin dia selalu gitu. Mungkin kayak guarding him gitu. So that's what you see. Okay, so Stamal kayak, okay, Kiara, what did you see? Is it safe to go there?
There are 3 animals guarding one guy.
More.
Is it safe to assume that it's Nock? Wait, how does Nock look like? I look at Shine Bright.
I don't think.
Oke, okay, terus dia kayak kan di sini kan ada kayak tanah-tanah gitu kan dia pakai dia pakai hoofnya dia gitu terus kayak gambar, tapi gambarnya kayak stick figure gitu loh. Jadi enggak jelas.
Matanya dua, hidungnya satu, mulutnya satu.
Iya, soalnya gambar mukanya bulat, terus rambutnya kayak jabrik-jabrik gitu, matanya dua titik-titik titik dua. Terus ada
Can I see the resemblance tuh?
No.
Jabrik-jabrik juga enggak apa-apa.
Me. Malah kayak iya. Terus dia malah kayak lulus kepalanya si Shine Black kayak yang lucu.
So precious.
Terus dia masih terus si Shine Black kayak me. Kayak protes gitu.
I'm offended.
Kayak protes gitu.
Okay, well, I would assume that's the guy. So yeah.
Yes, probably that's probably Nock. Who else going to be there? Okay, so should
that's,
we?
That's Dog.
Should we just kick the door and just say,
Miss Cozy?
His wife.
No, guys, what? I have an idea.
All right, I'm listening.
I will seduce him.
An intruder will seduce the fact of my love this place.
Okay, so si sama bilang aja kayaknya Shenbrek. Is do you think Nock will like Tamala? Is Nock, you know, does Nock likes women?
Tamala.
So kok Tamala sih kira? Does Nock likes women? Terus si Shenbrek ya?
Okay.
Yeah, I think it's worth a try.
He's already in this vicinity, terus gimana lu tahu tuh namanya gitu, or do you knock from the outside so that kalian, it's more polite?
Kalian tunggu kayak just hide right. Abis itu kayak when the time is right, I will say a safe word.
Alright, so what anyway.
The safe word is banana. I will incorporate it in a word. In a sentence.
That's it. That's banana. Okay.
All right.
So when I call banana, you go bananas on them. All
right.
Yes.
Just remember,
that's
Kiara.
Banana.
So remember, Kiara. Yes. Because the wizard from this tower, the town. The town usually asks the wizards from this tower to help people. So maybe you can.
Right.
Pretend that
kayak
you
literally
need help.
Kayak mampir untuk kayak.
Since Shine Black was supposed to be gone, tapi dia kayak like Shine Black. The apprentice Nock, he's the one who handles all the requests for assistance. So maybe you can use.
Then basically berarti Nock masih terima request dong ya. Okay, cool.
All right, so we're just going to wait here. When you scream, you say banana, we're going to go banana, right?
Yeah, exactly. Count on us.
All right.
We got it.
I believe in you guys. Okay. I believe in you guys. I have 30 HP, and I can spare like half of them.
Yeah. So, okay. Myself, Stama bilang, for me, from the scale of 1 to 58, I'm at 34.
Okay, you know what? Hang on, 1 second. Ini kan lagi chill nih maksudnya kan? I will cure wound level 2.
Oh, nice.
2d8 plus 5.
Yeah, this is the kind of magic that I like.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Nice.
13 plus 5.
Oh, 18. Okay.
Nice.
Dapat tambah 18 itu.
Sick.
Oh, real.
42, nice.
That's quite a bit, okay.
Thanks Kiara, terus kayak tepok-tepok lo gitu. Now, go!
Gitu. Terus kayak coba acak-acakin rambut gitu.
Jambek, suruh ngumpet di sini aja deh.
Gimana ya?
Ngomong si, sebelum si Kiara do her thing, Chroma lo mau posisi di mana?
Yang paling ketutup apa sih? Ada meja atau apa? Gak
ada sih di sini. Tapi yang jelas yang di sini tuh yang gini-ginian tuh ini kayak pagar-pagar gitu sih. Jadi basically kalau lo kayak di posisi Tama lagi ini atau di sini gak bakal kelihatan.
Kursinya ada kayaknya ini sudut mati kan.
Nice, ya. Yeah. Alright. Do your thing, I guess.
Okay. I will like use my cutest type of voice. Like knock on the door you. First.
Yo.
Don't laugh, guys. This is serious. My fiance is looking at me weird. Oh Jesus. Sorry, babe.
You're so
funny. Okay. Lu ketok. Ya. I did not. I totally do not miss that. No. Terus lo kayak dengar ada suara langkah kaki. Kayak ada suara langkah kaki, terus pintu dibuka dan lu sekarang lihat ada sesosok manusia pria. Badannya tuh enggak terlalu gede ya badannya. Jadi kayak agak badannya kecil. Mukanya tuh kelihatan banget mukanya capek. Kayak jarang mungkin kelihatan kayak ada jarang tidur. Kantong mata tebel. Rambutnya itu kayak hitam jabrik gitu. Tapi bukan jabrik yang stylish, tapi jabrik yang enggak terlalu sering disisir. Mungkin lu kelihatan kayak dia sering-sering garuk-garuk kepala gitu mungkin kelihatannya. Dan jubahnya dia kayak pakai wizard robes, tapi robesnya udah kayak agak sedikit acak-acakan gitu lah. Bajunya kusut gitu.
Kelihatan kayak hand me down enggak jubahnya?
It doesn't look like a hand me down. Kayak kelihatan kayak baju you know that Nock is a wizard apprentice and he looks like an apprentice, kayak apprentice yang udah capek kayak overworking gitu.
Bilang, underpaid, overworked. Yep. Bilang, yeah. We all understand that.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Is there something that I can help you?
Gua dengan kayak apa? With all my I don't know.
Sama-sama. If you call it skill, right? Kayak ada lo 14 kan lo kayak ngeliat ada si wolf-nya 2 ngikutin belakangnya dia gitu.
Basically enggak flankin gitu. Oh boy. Gue bakal kayak Mr. Wizard Kun. Gitu and then like I try and faint.
Okay.
Like
Okay. Roll me your performance, I guess.
Okay. Sure. Okay, that's a oh boy. 19.
You're a bard, of course. Pas lu kayak Mr. Wizard Kun, pengsan. Terus si Nock dia kaget kan, cuma dia kayak berusaha nangkep lu dan dia berhasil nangkep lu. Jadi sekarang lu kayak di dalam dekapan Nock. Dan pas dari dekat lu liat, wah, he's not really that bad looking actually. Like, kalau dia aja mukanya agak capek, kalau dia kayak cakep juga sih, masih muda.
Dalam hati gue kayak Strat is much better, but
not close to Strat's level, but kayak kalau
tried to kill me,
yeah,
he did kill me.
No, he's not the one who kill you.
Okay, it's my friend.
Yeah, he's not the one who kills you.
Itu kayak
kayak lo kayak dekat katanya ya Mimi, kalau dia sisiran rambut terus mukanya dibersihin kayak nggak berminyak gitu, kayak dikasih skincare gitu, cakep dia sebenarnya.
Oh my god. Itu kayak
bilang, are you okay, miss? Terus lo kayak mukanya dia kayak dia disturb gitu, kayak panik terus ya, ini gue mesti ngapain nih. Miss,
gue basically okay? Kayak try and act it out right, kayak
terus dia kayak
Mr. Wizard Kun,
wait here. Terus dia kayak coba bopong lu gitu. Okay. Untung lu halfling kan, gak tau berat-berat banget.
Yeah, very light.
Terus lu kayak lu kayak diangkat itu, lu juga liat kayak si lu liatnya tuh kayak badannya gemeter gitu, kayak kayak tipe-tipe orang yang kurus yang gak terlalu kuat. Kayak gitu lu ya? Gak banyak kayaknya kayak lagi bawa aku. Kok bayangin dia kayak bawa galon aku ya. kayak agak oleng gitu. But he's doing his best. Terus tuh kayak ditaruh di tengah sini tuh. Ditaruh di tengah sini tuh kayak ada satu kayak tumpukan crates gitu kan. Terus lu liat ada bear-nya itu kayak
sedang I will scream like softly.
Oh, no, don't worry. The bear won't hurt you. He's pretty docile. Look. Hey, you. Acute. Terus lo liat si bear kayak mulai gini. Bear ya.
They're like, but Kiawa is scared.
No, don't be scared. It's you just acute. Terus dia kayak liat ke Wolfnya. Dua, you two please. I don't know. Lick her. Wag your tail. No, anything.
Please. I just showered. Please.
All right. Do you want water? Wait. Dia kayak
Mr. Wizard-kun, let me ask you something.
Toilet dia kayak buru-buru lari ke.
Oh dude, he's awkward sini. With girls.
Terus dia kayak, lu kayak dari arah sini tuh kayak ada suara kayak ngambil sesuatu, ngambil sesuatu gitu. Sementara di luar Tamala sama Kroma kayak, okay, should we wait here? Kroma,
we should wait for the banana.
Alright, okay.
But you guys can get close.
I don't think that Ciara is being attacked.
Yes.
Can I pas dia cabut gitu? I want to make sure kayak my mage hand can check the door and push it open a bit. Kayak dia basically kan buru-buru bawa gua masuk tuh. Yeah. Jadi kayak sambil begitu, I will just wave my hand and let the mage hand push open the door a bit.
So karena kan lo bukan arcane trickster, so your mage hand is still visible walaupun agak ethereal. So roll me your sleight of hand first.
Okay. Natural 20. Jeez.
Nice.
26. It's 26.
I won't bother.
I will pay for this later. Just saying.
Gua nggak bakal. Okay. Lo kan pintunya kan nggak tutup banget. Kayak nggak dikunci sama dia kan, cuma kayak ditutup gitu. Lo kayak kebuka. So tiba-tiba pas lagi Tamala sama Kroma lo lagi ini kita masuk atau nggak, lo liat pintunya kebuka deh gitu.
Gitu.
Okay, should we get closer? You know, should we get closer?
Okay, Kroma? Let's go closer. I think this is a signal.
Yeah,
I think.
Let's go closer. Terus si Tama bilang, "Shine bright." Ngumpet di situ. Meh. Okay. Ke sini deh. Okay, terus si
juga sini deh tuh.
Okay, while Tiber is gone for now, gua pause dulu bentar ya. Okay, so Kroma sama si Tamala bakal tunggu di luar, dan sekarang si Kiara pas lo lagi tunggu di situ. Nah, gini aja deh posisinya. Lo lihat si Nok keluar kayak bawa gelas, kayak satu gelas air gitu, buru-buru.
Oh my god. Okay.
Yeah, are you okay, Miss? Please drink it first. It's just water. Do you need anything else?
No, I'm fine. I just need your help a bit.
Okay.
Aduh gelap kok kayak kita di belakang.
Be careful. Terusnya kayak pegang tangan tuh kayak buat steady tangan lo gitu.
Itu kayak
terus pas dia kayak gitu, pas dia kayak gitu. I don't mean to.
You have a very strong hand.
Terus dia kayak mulai blushing gitu. Oh no, I didn't mean to do anything.
It work.
It's flustered. Kayak flustered, kayak flustered gitu yang kayak well, Miss, you know that the mage Shine Bright he disappeared for 2 years, right? You know that, right? So if you want his help, he's not here, but maybe I can help you.
Oh, I think that would be better. You're much younger than him.
Terus kayak mukanya kayak dari flush terus makin yang mukanya kayak udah merah gitu ya. Lo kalau kayak di anime gitu yang tetap mukanya merah semua terus
merah.
Okay. How can I help you?
I was chased by a bunch of guys, actually. I ran from town to town. Okay. And I end up here because I heard that there are a guild of mages in their towers that are willing to help people.
You know,
the thing is, right? I don't want to marry, like, old guys. Like, they have white beards. And, like, very sharp mustache.
Does he have a mustache?
No, dia cuma kayak ada stubble gitu aja lah. Yang belum cukuran, kayak belum cukuran aja.
Right.
I like my man young and magically adept.
And then I will use my prestidigitation to like shower myself with like sprinkle of like heart shaped sparkles. Ting 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 ting.
Pas kayak itu ya kayak wow, magic, you know magic.
I'm a singer.
You're one of those part.
What? No. I'm just a singer.
A singer that can do magic. Okay.
A bit. But you know, I'm not strong enough to do it.
Okay, so
I need someone who can protect me. Okay. I have to go pegang tangannya kayak.
Before that, roll me your deception first.
Okay.
That's a 18.
Sebentar.
7 plus 11.
I will contest it with his insight. Insight itu. Is it intelligence or wisdom?
Wisdom.
Yeah. Okay. Deception lo total berapa?
Deception 18.
Yeah, he beat it. Terus ya kayak.
Oh my lo, god, what?
I roll dirty 20.
What?
Oh, no.
Yeah, I roll pretty bad, to be
honest. Okay. Dia yang latif lo. Okay. Pas lo mau mendekat gitu, pakai tangan dia kayak menjauh. Terus dia yang kayak taking a step back. Okay, who are you? Why are you here? Terus dia kayak mulai, lu kayak mulai dia kayak mukanya kayak agak parno gitu. Who are you?
Kamala lagu.
Why are you here? Terus dia kayak mulai mendekat ke belakang. Terus lu lihat sih di belakang lu tuh kayak karena sensing dog is agitated, these three animals will just mulai siap-siap gitu. Jalan ke arah dog.
What?
Oh yeah. Who are you? Why are you here?
I'm from a plane.
That doesn't answer my question.
Oh, banana lagu.
Okay, terus si lo setabrak kayak bilang, yeah, it doesn't looks chroma. It doesn't looks. It looks bad. Dan lo dengar kata banana lagu.
And then pas begitu, I will like right away. Cast Dissonant Whisper at level 3.
Oh, okay.
Well, that happened, yeah.
Let's just say for this, let's roll initiative.
Last more. Yeah!
And for this round yang act
let's
banget
roll
sih.
20 again. Roll 24. Crazy, dude.
Okay. Sebentar. Everyone roll initiative. Sebentar, gue masukin ini ya. Siapin encounter dulu. Good encounter. Sebentar ya, jangan sebut ini kalian dulu berapa ya. Masukin. Oops, nope. Masukin dia. Wolf. Masukin wolf, kok gak mau. Wolf. A bear. Sama si nok, gue pake match aja deh. Match. Okay, so let's start initiative. Start encounter. Kiara berapa? Sorry, Kiara berapa?
Kiara.
Kayaknya
enggak dengar. Halo.
Halo. Kiara, yeah. Lo berapa inisiatifnya?
24.
24. Nah, Chroma berapa?
8 plus 3, 11.
11. Oke, okay, I will roll for Tamala. Tamala got a 15. Bentar, Tamala 15. Oh. Oh no, salah pencet. Ntar ya, gue ulang lagi. Shit.
Hackernya ya?
Gue pake okay, wolfnya gue pisah 2 deh. Wolfnya gue pisah 2. Brown Mage sama veteran. So encounter tadi kira 26.
24.
Kalau mas 11. Tamala dapat 15 seharusnya ya. Iya, 15. Wolf 1 It's wolf 1 snappy plus okay. 9 wolf 2 21.
Wolf and wolf.
Brown bear-nya okay. 14. And Nook is sebentar, Nook mana itunya dia? Dua 20. Okay, I roll pretty solid for that. And okay, boom. Okay, for this round yang gerak duluan Kiara ya. Kiara duluan. So Kiara, you cast Dissonant Whisper to Nook.
It's an
Wisdom.
Okay, yeah. Nook.
Wisdom ya.
With 16.
Okay, that's totalnya jadi. So let me check something. His okay. So that's 17.
Oh no.
Tapi masih ini kan ya, masih dapat half damage kan? Ya nggak sih?
Oh ya benar, betul. Betul. That's a 15. D8, okay. Gua roll ya. Sorry, 5d6. D8. 7. 17. 18.
18, so
9
ya.
9 damage,
so that will be... Okay, do you want to do anything else?
Yes, I will, because I'm smaller than regular people. Mm-hmm. I can actually hide, right? In that feature, halfling.
Ini kan nimble something.
Halfling nimbleness. I can move through yang bigger than me. So I will actually stay in the like. Scream!
Okay, you stay there. Oh, sorry. Okay, I will say ini kali ya. Tadi kan kita udah dengar banana, jadi I think it's safe to see this round ini deh. Si Tamala sama Chrome bisa gerak. So, nope. Both nggak gerak. Okay, next is Tamala. Tamala kayak, okay. Time to do my job. Terus dia kayak tendang pintunya, woof, just for flavor.
FBI, open up.
City guard.
Investigation.
City guard tuh. And then dia tuh bisa ke salah satu wolfnya. Woof, ke sini deh. Dan dia bakal serang wolf number 2. Ini tuh okay, sebentar. With 2 times. Okay, the first one is 19, the second one
the same type of wolf we fought before, right?
Okay, cuma satu serangan doang yang masuk. So, D10. 6 damage to wolf number 2. That's tadi gue bilang apa? 6 ya. Okay. The wolf number 2 looks pretty hurt. But that's all. Next we have Nook doesn't move. Brown bear doesn't move. Chroma.
I use my bonus action to cast spiritual weapon.
Oh, nice. Ini aja ya. Kalau bisa gerakin kok.
Ini ya. Ini bukan sih?
Iya, itu. Yang bagian untuk
I use my movement buat agak maju sedikit tapi enggak masuk ruangan itu, tapi masih empat. It's all weapon point. You roll damage when you pas lu nongolin sebagai tool weapon, lu udah roll damage?
Roll to attack. Jadi yeah. Lu mau place di mana dulu itu ya?
Place di mana? Ntar lu langsung attack dulu.
Place di mana?
Itu tahun depan lah.
Itu bisa nyampe ini gak sih? Bisa nyampe ke enemy-nya gak sih?
Oh iya, itu melee ya, lupa gue.
Melee.
Ah, kalau misalnya melee-nya berapa sih ini? Oh, 60 feet lah, gede lah.
Iya,
masuk. Si itu. Knock mana?
Knock. Knock itu tuh, yang tulisannya knock.
Ini ya? Knock. Hmm? Cepat banget, ini bener ya? Taruh situ deh. Terus? Udah bisa langsung, anu, kalau anu. Melee attack spell, udah bisa, oke.
Langsung melee attack.
Gue kena nongol doang.
Enggak.
Ten plus seven, 17.
17, ya yeah, it hits.
Nice.
D4 plus 4.
Kok Noxy tadi? Oke, tadi aku udah diserang ya?
Udah.
D4 plus Oh iya. Eh, ini apa? D4 plus 4, 8. 7 plus 4. 11. As an action, I'm going to fireball.
Nice. Fireball siang mana?
Not again.
Nice.
Nah, telah dice. Six plus seven, 13.
13.
Big damage.
Enggak. Attack-nya berapa?
Hah? Belum. Loh, udah emang masuk 13.
13 ya?
Oh, masuk enggak
13. It dia bakal pakai kasil, jadi enggak kena.
Oh, nice. Okay. Ya udah.
Oke.
Okay. Will be the end of my turn.
Sebentar. Okay, so that's the end of your turn. We are now. Sebentar. Itu nggak, mereka nggak jalan. Kira lagi. Kira what you wanna do?
Nice.
Kenapa, sorry?
I will have a dissonant whisper again? Cast on him again. Level 2. Burn all the wisdom 16 again.
Okay, fail.
Yes.
Boy.
Jesus. 7.
Sorry tadi.
6, 13.
Tadi si Chroma pas serang dia tadi serang pertama. Tadi berapa tadi si
kan pertama bonus action pakai anu.
Spiritual weapon enggak ada damage-nya, belum gua masukin lah spiritual weapon 11 ya. Oke.
Okay. 7 tambah 4 okay. 11.
Belum gua masukin ternyata. Makanya sebentar ada yang salah dengan ini. Sip. Nice. So that's 13. Berapa? 13.
And dissonant whisper bonus. He is forced to run away as far as he can.
Is it using his reaction from atau me. Langsung?
Using his reaction he like
already,
right away.
Okay, he already used his reaction for this round, so he cannot move.
Oh really?
Tadi dia pakai reaction buat shield tadi.
Shield.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh iya. Yeah.
Is that all?
If available ya, yeah, benar-benar. I only have one enemy close to me, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm running away 25 feet. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I'm good. Taking okay. opportunity attack probably from the bear.
Of course. Dia bakal, it will try to bite you.
Bite
me! I will say,
I have cutting word already.
Dia pakai claw aja deh, dia bakal coba try okay. to claw you. So, that's seven, no?
Oh, serius? Okay. I'm too small.
You're too small. You're too nimble. Okay, next we have wolf number two. What you gonna do, wolf number two?
What you gonna do, wolf number two?
Wolf number two, he will...
That rhymes.
Ada Tamala. Yeah, he will just try to attack Tamala for now. Sorry, ini mah... Salah ini. Boom. And I roll a natural one. No. Mau gigit Tamala tapi dia gigit kakinya gitu kan. Gigit betisnya. tapi betisnya sangat keras karena tamalan never skip leg days.
Oh my god.
Never skip leg days. Ak.
Never skip leg days.
Keras. Malah giginya sakit.
Bunyi kayak ting 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 gitu.
Malah jauhnya dia yang sakit. Oke. Okay. Next we have Tamala. Langsung Tamala. Oh,
Tamala.
Terus Tamala kayak eh anjing lu berani-berani gigit gue.
Kayak anjing. Dari emonya.
Eh anjing lu. Oke. Long sword. Bam.
Oh my god, I cannot bear it. And that's
22. Hey. With a 6 to wolf number 1. Sakaratul maut. Giginya tuh, jadi giginya tuh udah pas gigit tuh kayak kesakitan ngejauhin terus langsung pertama langsung giginya. And he tries to swing again with 7 plus 5, 12. Kena gak ya ke wolfnya? I think kena, ya. Yeah. No, 12 doesn't hit here, doesn't hit it. And that's it for Tamala. Next we have Nook. Nook, what can you do? Sebentar, let me see what can he do. He can he can shit sebentar ya, let me check. Yeah, this is why a DM should check what their spellcaster creatures can do before entering battle. Okay, I think for now karena dia lihat I think for now karena dia lihat yang paling dia lihat Roma enggak ya? Kayaknya enggak deh. Let me think. Oh, I know. I think this bonus action. For his bonus action, he will cast expeditious retreat on himself.
Oh, okay.
And as an action, he will cast cantrips, ray of frost. Ray of frost. Sebentar, let me check. Frost itunya berapa sih? 60 feet. Mungkin karena dari tadi yang dia merasa tertipu sama Kiara, dia bakal cast Ray of Frost ke Kiara.
Okay, sure.
Okay. It probably won't hit you because it's only 11.
Nope, miss.
So no miss. And then he will use his movement. Bentar. Then okay, dia bakal face his movement, dia bakal lari masuk. Okay. Okay, dia bakal lari masuk ke situ. Okay, so
kita belum rest ya berarti itu kan ya.
Belum.
Yeah.
Okay, next we have the brown bear. Dan sekarang karena yang dia lihat yang paling besar kan si Tamala kan, dia bakal di sini. Dia bakal attack Tamala for now. Okay, to attack. Try to bite her with that's a cock. That's a 3. No. 3 plus 8, that's 8. And a second, another 8. Fuck you.
Oh my god.
Okay, next is Chroma. What you wanna do?
It's how far is 20 feet anyway?
Apa ya?
How far is 20 feet?
Ada ini.
Yeah. Tapi itu enggak bisa kalau enggak kelihatan ya?
Enggak.
Mana sih ini? Dalam mana? Udah kagak gua bonus action nyerang yang deket aja deh. Terus dia namanya any wolves that look very very worn out?
Wolf nomor 2.
Ah, okay. I'm going to use action to whack. Mm-hmm. Oh, seperti ini. +7 21.
Okay, that's of course it hits. Kalau kena bubar.
21 and the damage is 4 plus 4. 8.
Okay, lu menyuruh spiritual weapon lu untuk nyerang wolf nomor 2 itu dan dengan satu tebasan si wolf nomor 2 langsung dan okay, I'm just going to ngilangin ini ya. Okay.
Still have my action. I'm going to attack this wolf.
Okay. Wolf number 1.
Using Toll the Dead. That's wisdom saving. Apa ya? Tadi dia udah kena attack kan ya si wolf 1 lagi.
Belum.
Oh, belum. Yang udah kena sama wolf 2.
One. Si Anu belum.
Okay. That one.
Belum kan? Belum.
Belum.
One. Nah, kalau kita nggak jadi tahu itu oh.
Oke.
I'm going to use the classic fireball.
Ke siapa sih? 17. Ke Wolf. Wolf. Oke.
Okay. Wolf. 17 plus 7.
Yeah, it hits.
24.
To distance. Ten and one, I don't know.
10 and 1. So
now it's 2 and 2.
Eh sorry, jadi
12 and 2. It's 12.
12 ya?
Yeah.
Okay, sakratul maut, kebakar udah itu banget, udah sekarat, udah kayak ah.
And then there's a fire flame of Phlegethos.
Ah yeah, because you use ini ya. Alright, is that all?
I move forward like.
Alright.
Kita udah bisa lihat ruangan yang sebelah sini belum? Yang sebelah kiri.
Oh, sini paling lu.
Oh, kayaknya gua senjajar.
Cuma bisa ngeliat sedikit aja sih. I do not know how to.
That will be the end of my.
Aja.
Aja. Okay, so next we have wolf number 1. Dia bakal move here dan karena situ ada ally-nya dia dapat pack tactic. I will try to attack.
Oh malam. Boy.
Doesn't hit. I roll shit. All right. We're back to Tamala. Sorry, Kiara. Kiara, what you wanna do?
Yang sakratul maut. Gombok okay. Dulu aja.
Okay.
Udah sekarat lu sama di ejek.
Kasian ya. That's a natural.
We're 16, yeah?
That's a natural 20 for the wolf.
Oh my god.
So it brings to 21.
I will give bardic inspiration to who is it called? Tamala as bonus action.
Okay, nice.
Kill the wolf.
Wolf to that. Berikutnya Tamala tak kayak alright, thank you, and then she will attack wolf number 1 first. 6 plus 5 is 11. I will use the bardic inspiration. D8 bukan?
D8 man, yeah, D8.
Nice.
That's my D8. And bring it, yeah, it hits now. Terinspirasi dari inspirasinya Tamala, ekspresi Kiara dia kena.
Nice.
And
let's go.
That's a 9.
Let's go.
9 plus kalau sorry itu wolfnya mati langsung kayak zbruh. Terus bilang, oh shit, I forget. This one is probably human.
Kita semua lupa.
I mean, I think she will just.
Oh no.
Yeah, she forget.
Press F.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Itu sama ke bear terus dia bilang, hah, jering ke bear ya. That's 15 hits. the bear.
I'm pretty sure ini sangat terrifying apa?
Okay, yeah, 15 hits.
Very terrifying sih untuk hewan-hewan ini sumpah.
15 kena.
Killing tuh.
15 kena kayak I'm sorry.
Traumatic seperti itu.
Let's egg to the brown bear.
Oh my god, very traumatic.
Egg, so that's two. Okay, sip. That's all for Tamala.
Sick.
Next we move to
Nope. Oh yeah, don't forget the first wolf died.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, that's true. Gua let
need
me
to
just
remove.
Thank you.
Boom.
Okay, so he will do something in here, do something in there, and then that's the end for his turn. Next, we have the brown bear. The brown bear will just will just go here. I think spiritual weapon can spiritual weapon attack opportunity attack. I forget. I think so. Tada. Kok gue lupa? Tadi let me check. Kayaknya bisa deh.
Nggak bisa.
Oh nggak sih, nggak bisa deh, sorry nggak bisa.
Nggak bisa, dia cuma dia kerjaannya cuma apa?
Karena dia
mukul doang.
Karena dia
mukul pas disuruh.
Karena dia dibukul pas disuruh, oke. Okay. You cannot.
Dia nggak bisa inisiatif.
I forget, and then he will just try to attack Kiara. Okay, first attack. It is 15. Does 15 hit you?
Nothing word.
Alright.
Miss, motherfucker, miss. That's a D8 then. Boom. 14. But 14 misses.
14 misses, nice. Sebentar. Let me check just to make sure I get it right. Brown bear. Yeah, that's okay. Second attack with its glow. It will 20. It hits.
Ooh, you. Yeah, that hits.
Okay, wow. And 26. You get 11 plus 4. 15 slashing 15. Damage.
I'm fine.
Kiara! Okay.
No.
I'm fine.
So next we have Chroma. Chroma, what you wanna do?
I'm going to move my spiritual weapon as a bonus action.
Yeah, you can move it.
And then whoop, the bear. 16 plus 7.
23.
Okay.
I assume it hits.
Kita belum rest kan ya tadi ya?
Belum.
Ya. Yeah. I'm out of inspiration.
8 plus 4, 12.
12? Okay. So, okay. Dia badly hurt, but still alive.
I'm going to move here because Nox seems sus.
Yep.
Like over here.
Okay. Seems sus.
Tadi suara kucing gue lagi trek masuk ke sini.
Itu kedengeran tuh.
I'm so sorry kayak meh.
Lucu gak apa-apa.
Berantem di tempat gue, Bambang.
Itu apaan?
Oh my god, iya bener.
Lo kayak hilang sih, Alan.
Lo kayak banget jangan berantem di sini.
No, it's probably like down below. We'll just chase. 3v1.
Okay, so that's what you see. What do you
in
want to
end
do?
Of my turn.
Okay, you still have your action, right?
Kan tadi? Oh iya, lupa, coy.
I mean, kalau nggak mau, if you don't want to take it, sih, aku mau. Gue nggak. I have no problem with that.
Mau sih, mau. Gue lupa tadi pakai bonus action. Oh, tundi. Wolf, tundi. Bear.
Apa?
Kebir anu fireball.
Oke. Fireball.
It's 2+7.
2+7. Nope.
Okay. That will be the end of my turn.
Okay. So that's wolf number 1 is 2 date. So we go back to Kiara. Kiara, what you wanna do?
Mock it again.
Okay.
Okay, till it's dead.
16.
That's not going to save.
Okay.
Sebentar.
2d4, right?
Ya. Yeah. 2d4 habis itu
disadvantage on
dia, disadvantage the next on next attack ya, hitungannya ya. Mm-hmm. 3 tambah 4.
7.
7.
Oke. Okay. Hampir mati. But
oh boy.
Come on, finish it, Tamala.
It's hanging on its life, okay? That's all?
And then because I know he will have disadvantage, I will risk it. Move towards kayak apa? Kan gue di sini tadi ya berarti ya. I have like 5 square of movement, right? Mm-hmm. So 1 2 3 4 5 because I can move through bigger objects.
Betul. Lah, itu juga dia juga allow lo. Biasanya gue allow you to move closer.
I will go below the legs.
All right.
Why is this happening again?
And a natural one.
Yeah.
Okay, so next.
Oh yeah, please remind me, gue ada lucky, jadi gue sering ngeroll natural.
Oh, that's actually true. That's true. Okay, so is that all for you?
Sering lupa, coy. Yeah, that's all.
Okay, next we have Tamala. Tamala kayak, okay.
Tamala finish.
Okay. It's nothing.
Fatality.
It's nothing personal, okay, bear. And that's
come on, bear.
It hits.
Yup.
With eight to the bear. Yap, satu kali itu langsung. The bear is dead. Tamala bakal ikutan ke sini aja deh paling.
Like the question is how overkill is the kill?
Not really that overkill sih, kayak cuma
okay, just enough.
Very enough. I'm just going to be here and then I will just reveal. Lo bayangin aja di sini pintu kebuka ya. Soalnya kayak think kalau gua hapus ini dia bakal nge-reveal ruangan ini sih. Jadi ini pintu kebuka terus lihat ada jembatan. Ada jembatan gitu.
Jembatan kayu yang sama tadi
kan. Yang sama. Hmm. Cuma lo kayak di sini tuh lihat kayak pintunya nanti dua pintu ini udah kebuka tapi dari tempat lo sekarang lo belum tahu di sebelah sini tuh ada apa, tapi Tamala mungkin dia bisa ngelihat there is kayak ada bayangan gitu lo di sini. Jadi kayak sampai ada kayak bayangan gede gitu di sini. There probably something there. Dan that's all for Tamala.
Okay. My gut next tells me that he's desperate.
Sebentar.
Desperate people can do desperate things.
Is that a werewolf?
Sebentar. We'll just move ini. Okay, so next is Nook.
Wait, he's still here.
Yeah.
Next is Nook, and then you see dari tempat itu dia ada sesuatu yang muncul.
Ooh.
Lu lihat tiba-tiba, no, this is wrong.
Oh no, what is that?
That's huge.
Why is it big? Pantua.
Lu lihat di
kompas
di dari arah tempatnya itu muncul kayak ada sesuatu yang kelihatannya tuh kayak makhluk. Dia tuh kelihatannya makhluk dari terbuat dari kayu. But it kind of looks like it resembles a kayak how to pronounce this word? Wormling?
Like golem?
Like a wormling. Kayak
wormling.
Muncul, wormling ya kayak semacam dragon, semacam masih saudara-saudara yang naga lah. Like a wormling, tapi it is made from woods.
Dan woods,
di atasnya itu lo lihat ada Sinok naik ke atas itu. Sinoknya di atasnya itu lagi riding this wooden wormling. Terus dia bilang
dope.
And then he just says dia kayak sekarang tuh liat banget ya mukanya paranoid. And then he says, who sends no, are you here to kill me? Are you the one who killed Gus? I know that Gus is dead. I can feel it. Are you the one who killed Gus? I bet you are the one who killed us. I mean, and he will still Nox's turn for now.
Who's Gus?
Who's Gus?
Kasian yang lu bunuh, lupa. Lu. Kasian.
Legit.
I mean, intnya minus nih.
Dan dan ya si Nox bakal nge-haste wormlingnya dia. For his action, and I don't think he can do anything else for his bonus action. Yeah, it will. Yeah, dia bakal nge-haste wormlingnya dia. Terus, and then now is the wormling turn. Remeling karena yang terpaling dekat Tamala. Tamala juga in her in its di ini dia juga I think. Oh, you know what? I think dia bakal kesini dulu deh. Can move here. Dia kesini. Dan dia bakal nyerang Kiara dulu karena si Nok masa-masa sakit hati ditipu sama Kiara.
Iya.
Oke.
Iya. Dan dia bakal sebentar gue tulis ini dulu ya. What's your name? Rumbling. Terus pas dia mendekat ke arah lo itu, Kiara kalian semua ngeliat tuh kayak you know that it is made from woods, but you can also see there is like woodsnya tuh kayak ada carvingnya gitu. Dan kayak ada dekoratif carving sama lo liat di badannya tuh juga kayak ada kayak kain-kain gitu yang masuk kayak fusing into kayak diffuse ke badannya dia itu. So you can send you know what, the three of you please just roll me your perception.
Perception.
Oke, okay, si that's a cock.
Okay. 3 plus 3 6.
Okay.
Natural 20, 24.
Okay. So Tamala sama Kiara, lu pas lihat si wormnya ini muncul, lu kayak tahu sebentar itu dari ukiran-ukiran di badannya si wormling ini sama kayak ada kain yang kefuse sama badannya, kelihatannya tuh kayak si wormling ini kelihatannya terbuat dari furniture itu, jadi kelihatan kayak furniture dari kayak like a four bed poster bed gitu loh, bed four bed poster bed, ya itulah kayak dari
bed post
ya dari tempat tidur gitu terbuatnya gitu, dan itu berubah jadi wormling. And then the wormling will try to attack. Tadi ter-attack si Kiara with wait. I think sebentar deh. Sorry, tadi kalau gua di sini. Sebentar. Kalau tadi gua di sini. Bentar, sorry ya. Kalau tadi gua di sini. The 16. Oh ya, di sini deh. Berarti lu lihat si wormlingnya kayak buka mulutnya gitu, mulutnya ya. Terus dia bakal pakai splinter breath. Jadi dia kayak ngembusin nafas, terus keluar kayak ada splinter dari kayu-kayu gitu keluar ke ini nyerang ke arah Tamala sama ke arah Kiara.
Keluar ya.
Oh my god, polisi.
Jadi yang kena cuma Tamala sama Kiara. So I would like you to please roll dexterity saving throw. DC 13.
DC 13.
Oh shit.
Okay. Nope, I got 8.
Okay, si.
I got natural 2.
Oh, dia Tamala juga gagal. Dia cuma roll 9. So you will take. You will take. Okay. 76. Okay. 1.
76.
2.
That's a lot of sixes.
4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. That's it. This is a roll. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 6, 12, 18.
Dance, oh my you. God! I'm unconscious.
Oh shit!
Oh no.
Yeah, I have very low health.
Oh god. Okay. We can do this. Come on, come on.
18, 42. Berarti 42 kurang 18 apa ya? Kok gue gak bisa ngitung tiba-tiba?
Cuma gak bisa. 42 kurang 18. 3 4 2 minus 8 2 sama dengan 24.
Maaf. Oke. And then it will attack Tamala because tadi dia dihes sama si itu.
Oh, the action ya.
It will try to attack Tamala. Ah, fuck. Why are all good for you? Fuck. Okay. That's 20 something to Tamala. I don't need to roll anything because of course it will hit. And a D6. Okay. Kemarin tuh kan enggak ada yang beli nih ya? Enggak ada yang beli poison atau something gitu ya?
Ada kok.
Ada.
Ada.
Kira lu bawa di lu enggak?
ada di gua.
Oke. Okay. Lu kasih tahu ke Tamala enggak? Kasih tahu teman-teman lu punya itu.
I mean, harusnya gua, harusnya Chroma tahu. Tapi Chroma tahu. That's it.
Tahu lah.
Oh fuck, that's it.
Chroma should know. Tamala I don't know.
12. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. 12. Oke, okay. Tamala is kind of low. Okay, that's for the rumbling. And next we have Chroma.
Kalau minumin anu lah.
Kalau ke temen
minumin
action.
Is it action?
Ya, yeah, kalau minumin ke temen action, kalau minum sendiri bonus action.
Oke. Okay. I use my action to I use my action to make Kiara drink the potion.
Okay.
And then as a bonus action, I'm going to move this guy here. Mm-hmm. I'm going to attack Nook.
Oh, ini kan bisa di itu ya. Sip.
What is 7 plus 7, that's 14.
Oke, okay. Shield gak kena berarti.
Oke. End of my.
Terus pas dia balik itu, di letak itu si Nook bilang, "Did Shinebreak sign, did Shinebreak send you? Did you see my goats? Because I know he stole my speak with animal scroll." And I will say dia cuma punya waktu buat ngomong itu. And you can roll for ini healing potionnya ke Kiara. Udah di roll belum
tadi? D4 atau D4
ya? Belum. Si D4 ya?
So D4 plus 2.
Oh, D4 plus.
Lo yang healing potion biasa kan ya? Atau yang greater?
Standard.
Yang greater?
Oh,
yang greater.
Berarti full. Saya mana sih, kayaknya gue udah ngirim ke lu deh.
Ya gue lagi gak bisa buka Discord soalnya.
Gue lupa healing potionnya apa ya. Asyik, kok gak ada.
Gue lagi
ntar ya. Kayaknya ada di anu deh.
I cannot. Ya udah, lu ntar cek itu deh. Berarti gue move yang ini dulu.
Ya udah, pokoknya gue orang dulu deh. 2d4 ya.
So basically Kira, you're not longer unconscious, but you are prone. What do you wanna do?
2 plus 4 6
2 D4.
Okay. While prone, I can cast spell, right?
Yeah, you can.
Nice.
Okay, prone cuma yang disable itu cuma milih attack doang kan ya?
Iya, yeah, uh-huh. Betul. Well, doesn't matter then. I will stand up. Mm-hmm. That's
12.5. Gak gitu.
12.5.
Gak gitu.
It's legitimately half. And then I will target Nook with a... no. I will target Tamala with a healing word.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's 4. Okay, 9.
Okay, that's good.
9 health. And then for action, I will vicious mockery Nook.
Tadi 9 ya? Okay.
9. Okay. Mm. It's not much, but it's honest work.
Yep. And I get nope. Doesn't save.
Doesn't save.
Yeah.
Nice. Let's go. Nice. 6 plus 4 is 10. Only 6. Plus-nya.
Okay. Gak ada plus-nya. That's something.
Six. And disadvantage on next attack if he does attack something.
Okay. And that's it for you. Terus pas lalu attack sih, no kayak bilang.
I will move back. Like 12.5.
Maksud. Terus pas lalu pergi tuh kayak si Nook kayak bilang, "Why are you helping him?
It's you ugly."
No.
And then like 6 damage.
Okay, do you know what he did? And that's
of
it.
Of course not.
Okay, and next we have Okay, that next we have si okay, Tamala. As a bonus action, she will drinks potion of healing. And we'll get her back to 2d4 plus 2. Please roll good. Mwah. Fuck! 6. That's something!
That's something.
And then action attack. I don't think she can reach Nox, so she will just attack the wormling. To attack, the both doesn't hit. Fuck!
Oh no!
Okay, yeah, nope, both doesn't hit. Fuck.
You can do that.
Okay, next is nope. Nope, we'll just say, dia bakal bilang, fuck, what is this? Eh, tadi dia ini ya, serang. Tadi dia dapat ini ya, gue lupa. Dapat damage ya. I should throw concentration for haste.
Ooh.
Oh iya, oh nice. Gagal.
Plus.
Oh, expeditious retreat dia berarti udah itu ya, ngedrop ya.
Apa namanya?
Saya udah ngedrop.
Udah ngedrop karena dia nge-cast baru.
Iya, nge-cast baru lagi. Nice.
Oh shit. Haste-nya ini ke-drop.
Oh my god, serius?
Iya, yeah, so ini si apa namanya? Si wormnya turn ini dia kejang. Haste kan kalau ke drop kan yang kena haste-nya ini stun for stun for ini.
I stun the wormling
for one round.
You did it.
Oh my god.
Kalau stun tuh ini enggak sih advantage enggak sih kalau orang yang serang dia?
Yep, melee.
Iya, yeah, so
karena literally okay. Diunor.
Okay, so I will roll again for Tamala then.
Sick.
Okay, Mac. That's it still doesn't hit. Fuck.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah. You go what? Go to the dice jail. No, I don't want to use you. Okay. So no quill. Okay. What can you do? Yep, bakal ngecast. At this point, he will cast. Shit. Sebentar. Dia bakal cast slow ke kalian bertiga. Forty feet, berarti kalian semua kena nggak sih? Oh enggak deh, sorry nggak semuanya kena.
Yep,
masuk deh kena. Berarti kalian semua kena 40 foot cube.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh iya bener, okay. Oh my god.
So, please make slow it's apa sih? Dexterity saving throw. DC-nya 14.
Got it.
DC-nya 14.
Natural one, I will use lucky.
Yep. Okay,
18.
Okay, si Tamala save. Kira safe.
DC-nya berapa tadi?
14.
I'm targeting, but I'm going to use this with my guards. Kalau gagal
nice,
saving
nice,
throw
nice.
Bisa
ya,
nambah
2D. Oh, D4 apa D4 sih?
2D4.
Nice.
Pasti masuk itu.
Pasti masuk sini. Pasti masuk sini.
Cuman beda satu. Ya udahlah biarin aku. Should I roll?
Roll aja.
Satu, dua, tiga.
Okay. Yeah.
Selesai.
Okay, so selesai. That's it. Warmingnya kejang. My god. And Chroma, what you wanna do?
Use meta magic, quicken spell.
Ooh.
Yeah, I want to quicken my firebolt, but that's for later. Pokoknya action gue mau anu dulu deh.
Okay. Oh, okay, sebelum
fireball.
Okay. Sebelum fireball kayak gue lupa tadi bilang si I will continue Nox evil monologue.
Okay.
And we'll just say. Si apa sih? Si shine bright. dia mau mempekerjakan gua sama Garcia itu seperti kuda. Dia enggak pernah peduli sama kita, dia enggak pernah peduli sama kita, dia memperlakukan kita seperti budak. And then that's the only thing that he can do. Okay, fireball, roll for a take.
Ball. Boltnya nanti, boltnya buat buat bonus action ntar. Okay. Gue lihat damage-nya anu dulu.
Fireball ya, oke. Dexterity saving throw, I think. Kayaknya kalau stun sih itu langsung otomatis gagal nggak sih kalau dex saving
ya,
throw?
Ya, karena nggak bisa, nggak bisa itu. Nggak bisa dex save kalau misal diem.
Kan? Karena diem kan dia.
Iya.
Oke. And
Anis damn OP, oh my god.
Emang yang berani sih.
Emang makanya itu kan. Apa namanya? Gila sih. DM gak suka kalau ada Mong, soalnya Mong can stun strike and then it can fucking kill. It kills Lorenzo in critical role.
8d6 ya, bentar ya.
Oh my god, 8d6, that's a lot of 6.
Makan sih, kenyataannya gak nyampe segitu. 8d6.
Oke, sorry, si itu safe.
Si itu safe. Si siapa, knock?
Iya, knocknya safe.
Oke. It's 1, oke, Rilo sekarang aja, Rilo ntar ya.
Apa ya?
Hikolos, kan tadi gue satu, Hikolos sekarang aja langsung daripada ntar.
Sekarang aja udah, langsung aja.
Oke. Okay. It's six. Six and... Oh 8 dirancang bentar. I cannot math, so... Okay.
Berapa?
8, 6.
6 plus?
6 plus 1, reroll lagi.
7, oke. Okay,
4, 6 plus 4.
10 plus.
Tambah 2.
Oke. Okay. 12. Okay.
Tambah satu lagi, roll dari tiga.
Roll lagi.
4.
Oh my god, 16.
Uff.
Tambah 5.
16, 21.
Oh my god.
Ini berapa sih? Ini baru 5 ya, 5.
5, baru 5.
Oke, 3.
Oke, 21.
24.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Kan 6, 2 lagi.
Satu reroll lagi, astagfirullah.
Reroll lagi.
5.
Oh my god.
5.
29.
29.
Mas satu lagi, 2.
31.
Jadi 31 ya.
Wow.
Oke.
Okay. 31 damage.
Okay. That's and because wormling, the wormling is made from wood, so it double.
It combust. It combust.
So that's 62.
Oh.
Yeah, 62. I still have Noknya hidup gak? Atau masih kosong?
Masih
hidup ya?
Sebentar ya, let me. Because suddenly I cannot map as well. Sebentar gue buka kotor gue mana sih.
Tadi gue dapet satu banyak banget.
Kayaknya hoki karena satunya banyak sih.
Iya.
Tadi berapa?
Actually damage gede.
Tadi lo berapa? 30 lah?
31 total.
Okay, zone 2. So itu ya wormnya kebakaran udah jelek, udah angus banget. Terus okay. Si Nok berarti 31 bagi 2 15 ya. Nok masih hidup sih.
Masih hidup, oke. Okay. Anu action, bonus action fire bullet.
Asik.
Berapa tadi dia? 31 kebakaran.
Sudah masuk ya.
Please.
Hah?
Berapa? 20.
Oh my god.
Berarti kalau crit gue gimana sih, gue lupa.
Lo double
kan, dadanya. Kan 2d10.
Lo ini aja, lo langsung ngeroll 4d10 aja berarti.
Oh gitu. Oke.
Ya udah pasti mati ya. Sini.
Udah pasti mati. Fire damage double.
Damage-nya ke problemnya doang.
4. Satu. Reroll ya. 6. 4 tambah 6, 10.
10.
10. 10. Tambah 6 lagi, 16.
16. Yeah. Oh my
16.
God.
16. 16. 1 roll lagi.
Oh, sorry, lo sudah mati. Ya. Yeah.
So, 21.
So, just describe us how do you kill this
how you
this
burn
man.
The wood.
Yeah. Just paint us the picture. What do we see now? What are we seeing now?
Tadi gue bilang lu ganti aja, tidak. With that, I used to have fireball that burned everything. Until they both ashes.
Gila. Oh my god. Okay, okay, so that's
what happened. Ada fireball, ada firebolt gitu ya.
Yeah. Ada ball, ada bullet. Yeah. Fireball and firebolt.
Gila, 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 gila.
Dan pas itu udah kebakar, gila, si, si Tamala kayak yang langsung mundur ke belakang gitu. Wow, 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 wow. Terus si, lu lihat si Nok udah teriak. Karena lu bener-bener ini udah kebakaran. Si Nok, si wormnya kebakaran, terus si Nok di atas juga udah kebakaran. Terus ya,
my jadi God. Pas no, dia like burn also.
Terus pas dia lagi no, kayak
tadi hidup.
Apaan?
Apaan? Oh mati ya?
Kan abis itu lu,
oh iya tadi kan
lu bolt.
Oh iya lupa-lupa.
And that's super overkill. Terus liat kayak dia mereka ada kebakaran. Teriak-teriak itu kebakaran. And then among going also want to point out that this tower is made from wood.
Oh,
terus dia bilang, oh, terus Tamala kayak bilang, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no,
oh no,
what should we do? What should we do?
Where's the thing?
What should? Terus lo liat kayak
si
kebakaran.
Oh no, where's the thing?
Shanmark is di luar, dan dia juga nggak bisa jawab juga sih.
Can I have an arcana check to just see where like apa bentuk kayak gimana mungkin?
Bentuk apa?
Si apa? True polymorph stone
tinggi.
Stone-nya.
Kemarin si Samek sempat kasih tahu lu enggak sih dia dirubah pakai apa?
Magical stone kan?
Kok gua ingetnya magical wand ya.
Yeah, magical wand, one of true polymorph.
Oh, one of true polymorph.
You can try.
Oh my god.
Wait, this wand-nya happening kayak sekarang kan udah pada kebakar semua kan? You can roll investigation real quick.
Invest.
Ya bertiga?
Invest. Hmm. Oh no, I don't have
17.
Yes. That's
natural 20.
Sama. Yes. Lu kayak cari kira-kira di mana? Mungkin karena si Tamala yang paling deket lu lihat ada pas lagi di dalam mayatnya Nok yang udah kebakar itu kayak ada satu
dalam mayatnya Nok.
Ada di drops itu kayak ada satu magic wand itu yang enggak kebakar cuma di dalam api.
Gila.
Terus si terus lu juga ya si Kiara juga bilang Tamala di sono, terus Tamala kayak oh yes I go there. Dia menerjang api terus diambil.
I will like with my last spell slot heal word him her healing word her.
Okay.
Just okay apa tambahan buffer aja.
Sip.
That's
she
probably
will get.
Yeah, that's a D4 plus 5.
I'm going to make it 2d6. Fire damage for her instead.
6 health.
6 health, that's great. Sebentar. And she also gets 6 damage from it, so
oh, yes, counter, boy.
Diambil. Pas keluar dulu liat dia kayak
oh my god.
Apa? Pas dia liat si Tamala masuk. Terus pas dia keluar kan udah berapi-api gitu. Terus di teriakin sama Kiara. Terus pas kayak jalan sini kayak apinya juga hilang gitu.
Shhh, gila epic banget sih.
Let's go.
Masih berapa? Okay. Where's
the gold? Dari luar gitu.
Bayangin Shine Bright lihat towernya kebakar sedih sih.
I take the gold.
Tapi sekarang misalnya kayak berdua, bertiga, berempat pada pergi semua.
I will hitch a ride on Tamala's leg. Basically pegangan gitu.
No, terus bilang wah, why you doing this? Dia kayak ngambil lu, ditaruh di atas punggungnya, pundaknya dia gitu. Come on, let's go. Terus pundaknya si pertama satu tangannya apa namanya pegangan si Shine Black gitu. Come on, let's go.
While that happen, I will cast true polymorph to Shine Bright right away. Kayak, human.
Right away. Okay, sebentar. Sebelum itu lu kayak pas lu jadi kan masih panas gitu kan, masih panas. Masih dia pegang sama Tamala juga kan itunya, si wand-nya. Pas kan
udah I cast prestidigitation to chill the wand.
Nice. Chill the wand.
Chill it.
Chill the wand.
Chill.
Terus pas lu lagi di situ pas kayak jadi kalian udah meninggalkan area tower ini dengan posisi bisa tuh kayak ada kebakaran gitu di belakang lu, tapi lu udah enggak peduli, udah jalan aja. Terus lu bisa lihat si saya tuh kayak sambil dibawa sama Tamala kayak meh kayak sedih, menara gue. Terus si Tamala kayak bilang sambil itu bilang ya si Tama coba sambil bilang gini, salah lo sendiri sih bikin wizard tower dari kayu.
Yup, I agree.
Fire hazard. Have you heard about fire hazard and fire itu fire safety kalau enggak?
Flammable product. So true.
Tadi kan udah sampai tempat aman, terus kayak
yeah.
Walaupun dia tuh masih kayak kebakaran gitu, tapi you're pretty sure karena dia kan di tengah-tengah gitu kan. Probably dengan kondisi angin dan udara sekarang, mungkin apinya sih kayaknya gak bakal menyebar sih mungkin.
Gak akan nyamber ya,
gak akan nyamber.
Karena clearing dia kan.
Di clearing.
Nice, oke.
Terus kalian ke tempat yang agak sepi. Dan si Taman kayak kasih karena lu berdua spell kasar kayak kasar. Nih wand-nya yeah. Nih. Nih wand-nya gue gak tau cara pakainya. Dan pas lu liat, kayak berdua langsung liat kayaknya the wands looks a bit kayak udah terlalu sering, kayak udah kelihatan sering dipakai gitu loh. So I will ask you to make an arcana check.
Arcana.
Four.
Plus three. That's a 15.
That's a 15 is actually enough. Okay.
Oh my god.
That's a DC. Okay. Look. You kind of you have heard about the one of true polymorph. It was used to basically cast true polymorph. Polymorph kan abis setelah 1 jam. Kalau true polymorph tuh gak bakal abis dan it's pretty clear that Nock used this wants to change the humans in the tower into animal, including Shinebreak himself.
Dan including the wolves, the bears, and the apes. Yes.
And probably it also probably changed the wormling that you saw earlier.
Oh, probably dia hit, yeah. Dia basically ngecast itu kayunya,
iya, kayunya berubah jadi wormling.
Piaraan.
Kayak kata kayak mungkin dia kayak ngecast itu di kayak di bednya dia. Dan pas lo infect lebih jauh juga, lo kayak liat ini this one has been used for a lot of times, kayak udah terlalu sering dipakai, udah kayak udah abuse banget kayak. Jadi mungkin the ones is no longer reliable gitu loh. So you probably will there is a chance you can change
of botching the spell, is it?
Yeah, basically that. There's a chance to change Shinebreak back to human, or you will change it to something else.
You mean the caster?
Enggak, bukan casernya.
Shine Bright bakalan bisa.
Oh, okay.
Ada kesempatan untuk berubah jadi something that is not Shine Bright human.
What like, is Shine Bright in the dragon.
Shine Bright like a diamond.
Yeah.
Oh, well, see.
All right.
I'll just cast the spell right away.
Okay. Terus bilang, kita tuh kayak langsung cast. Okay, pas lo cast, I would like you to make an arcana check DC 17. Let's see.
I got 19.
Oh my god, just oh.
16 plus 3.
Oh my god.
I love Ciara, man.
Oh my god, this is cool. Oh god.
This is cool thing.
Oh god. Do you know what will happen if you fail?
No.
He will become
you roll from a D100, is it?
No, he will become a gibbering mortar and then he will attack you.
Oh my god.
But that's better than a dragon.
With like zero spell slots.
My god.
I have zero. Gila sih.
Then this okay, so this is what happened. Kan pas. Jadi pas kan lagi diskusi lu kasih tau nih kayak bisa ada kemungkinan nge-botch spell, terus Tama lah kayak looks concern, terus tiba-tiba langsung gila kayak saja dan si pas tuh itu juga si Sipin juga kayak Shinebreak yang kayak beh terus puff and
si belum nyadar
si Tama udah kayak siap-siap pegang longsword-nya dia in case something happen, terus tiba-tiba in front of you there is like this a bright light illuminating the ships. And then suddenly kayak siluet kambingnya berubah jadi kayak siluet a human, like a humanoid creature yang lagi ngeringkuk.
Okay. Dan
akhirnya si siluet cahaya ini berdiri, dan saat cahayanya hilang, in front of you see looks like a middle-aged elven man with a very fine golden robes.
Like he's damn old though, middle-aged elf.
Yeah, middle-aged elf. So he's probably like
couple hundred.
400 and more, boy. More than 400 years old. Dengan kuping lancip, mukanya udah agak sedikit keriput, rambutnya, rambutnya sekarang sih dia udah apa namanya, udah ada kayak banyak, udah ada berapa uban-ubannya gitu. So yeah, he's kind of looks out. Terus dia bilang, oh, finally, oh, I can talk. Oh God.
Hey, you don't look so good.
Well, if you've been turned into a sheep for 2 years, you will know what I feel right now. But thank you.
Unless we don't know, okay?
We actually don't know.
But yeah, thank you so much for your help. I really appreciate it. Even though I lost my.
We don't mind actually.
Yeah,
so what's the
that
payment?
Was fun. That was fun, right?
Yeah. What's the payment?
Well, I actually have money back in my tower, but since my tower has been burned down, I will
just look at Chroma and like
inside check.
Yeah, you can inside check him.
Yeah, does he really inside gue berapa? Bentar ya. Inside my inside is 70 plus 1, 18.
You can tell that he is telling the truth.
Bentar, kebakar semua itu tawar.
Kayak mukanya tuh kayak ada rasa sedih, cuma dia kayak yang ya udahlah, apa boleh buat. Yang penting gue manusia lagi. Ya, yeah, sorry, yang penting gue jadi elf lagi.
Ya, sudah.
So yeah, actually, yeah. At first, I want to offer you wealth, but I'm pretty sure I don't have any money now.
It's fine. Oh. How are you feeling, sir? You know that your apprentice is a massive jerk, right?
Yeah, I actually heard what he said. I think I worked my poor apprentice to bring off self-destruction for him. It's so sad.
I find though he did.
Yeah.
Don't do that again because you're starting a new tower somewhere.
Yeah. Please make
it out of stone.
Yeah. I forgot that humans needs 8 hours of sleep instead of 4.
I forgot you don't need sleep.
Yeah, my bad.
Now you know. The more you know.
Yeah. But I can build my tower again, and I'm more sad that I lost my books. But it can be helped. Maybe I can ask my fellow mages. I just around for that, but
don't worry about it.
How we about can this? Help.
How books, about... books are the friends that you make along the way.
That phrase doesn't work like that.
Okay, so... I have zero modifier for it.
But since I cannot pay you in money. I think it means that I can pay you in favor, but maybe not now, but if you need my help...
We'll come by.
Yeah, you can come. Please come and try to find me in this town. I'm probably going to rebuild my tower around here since the town needs me.
Alright. Well, in the meantime, you can follow and like my TikTok.
What's a TikTok? Kenapa ada tik Bambang?
Oh, gak ada di sini.
Bangsat, okay. That's it. Terus si Tamla kayak, okay, sir. Maybe it's better if we go back to the towns and then you still have rooms in Black Door.
We all do. Yeah.
Let's just go back there and then.
Let's have some
drinks and I think, sir, you will need a drink after being a sheep for 2 years. Come on, and yeah, I will treat you for dinner and drinks.
Wait. What about the wolves? Are they now human? Are they still wolves?
I will cast something for them. Don't worry.
Let's worry about that later, Chroma.
I mean,
it's not our business anymore. Yeah.
I mean, look at their college, their debt.
I will try not to think about that. But yeah, I will. Yeah, my one is all my component and my arcane focus is in the tower. But I can think about something. I do not live for almost 500 years without
almost
knowing
500.
How. Yeah,
without
knowing how
you have
the
resilience to do it. You can do
That's
it.
Right. Yeah, yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah.
Please, we will support you. Okay.
Please forgive me. I'm usually very eloquent, but I think because I've been a ship for 2 years and I haven't really have a time to speak with humans and not human, humanoid intelligence creatures. I forget how to speak beautifully. But anyway, to stop like yeah, whatever. Let's go back to the town and then let's drink. Come on.
Because you know what, shine bright, it's mine.
Dia kayak menghela nafas.
And it's gonna be a long day.
Yeah. And with that, kalian berempat jalan balik ke town di belakang dengan mata apa namanya matahari sudah terbenam, langit sudah langit senja berwarna jingga dan ada asap dan kayak saat ketawa tahun tuh kayak orang kayak pada ada kebakaran hutan terus ketawa bilang nggak apa kok it's under control dan kalian ke Black Door dan kalian minum sampai mabok dan kalian istirahat di Black Door and that's the end of the wild ship chase. Yay.
That's not so wild after all.
That's not so wild. Okay guys, thank you for
It actually kind of worked better than expected.
Oh god. That's it for Wild Ship Chase. Thank you for playing. Thank you for hosting as well.
Thank you, Reina. Thank you, Tipo.
Thank you very much.
And if someone is watching this, thank you for watching.
And I'm sorry.
And we're sorry. Yeah. And yeah, I will give the floor back to Rion. I don't know how you going to end this video. It's up to you.
I actually don't know either. So I'll just say I'm so sorry and thank you for the arena and fellow player team. Thank you. This is a very fun experience and this is my first time doing this. So we'll see more content in the future, maybe, but that's not a promise. Okay, so goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.